many gates that don't exist anymore. It used to be like this, square and very narrow, with wooden doors that could be closed in case of attack. And that would be closed every night, actually. This one has remained authentic. All the other ones were destroyed and rebuilt to look kind of a tower and much wider for modern circulation. You can imagine traffic jams, crashes on cars with gates like this today. Quebec might have become pedestrian only. That would be great, but that's what it is. Yes. Well, I don't know.